So I just saw this today. I was on YouTube scrolling through and it was there. And I was like, huh, what's this? Billie Eilish, I'm a big fan of. And this is like a brand new thing that they just put out. It says the 30th and live from the Cloud Forest, Singapore. I haven't seen her in a while. I can't remember what she had like green hair for a while. It was like a splash of green on top. And then did she have blonde hair after that? I feel like she had blonde hair for a while after that or something. But now she's like got dark hair, like the whole thing's dark, black maybe, with bangs. So she looks a little different. It looked like it was her and her brother. Just the two of them singing live. I don't know if, I guess the song's called The 30th. I don't know if it means like a date, like something happened on the 30th. So I have no clue what this is. I don't like to do research because then you find out a whole bunch of more stuff and then it's not as much of a surprise, you know. I just want to listen to this and see what it is. Very pretty.
Just like you did before the accident.
I like her looking like this. It's a good look on her. Sometimes you look the same like you did before the accident. Makes me think that something might have happened on the 30th. Something traumatic. Maybe a friend or relative or something. Maybe they were an accident on the 30th. I don't know.
When you're staring into space, it's hard to believe you don't remember it. Woke up in the ambulance, you pieced it all together on the drive. I know you don't remember calling me, but I told you. Still on the fight, thought it was unusual, the early traffic, usually I don't panic, I just wanted to be on time, when I saw the ambulances on the shoulder, I didn't even think of pulling over, I pieced it all together.
I love a song that tells a story. I feel like this is a true story too, like it's something that really happened, not just some made up random story, which typically is like country music, you know, like they'll sing a story and it doesn't necessarily have to do with them or anything. It's just a story. But I feel like with Billie Eilish, it would be a true story. Sounds like a friend who was in an accident, maybe on the 30th, and she's singing about that experience. Very beautiful, mature performance.
In a hospital bed, I remember you said you were scared, and so was I. What if it happened to you on a different day? On a bridge where there wasn't a rail in the way, or a neighborhood street where the little kids play, or the Angeles crest in snow, or the rain? What if you weren't alone? There were kids in the car. What if you were remote? No one.
I loved how they did that, where when she started to sing that, or really fast, how they started spinning around. That was really cool. I love that. Yeah, I love the lyrics to this. Like, people in my family have always said stuff like that, like, and I've thought about it myself, like, what if you choose a different path home from work? And if you had went down that road, you'd be in a wreck. If you did went down that road, you wouldn't. And it's just like this slight, like a deer jumped out in front of you. One car didn't pay attention at the right perfect moment. And if you had to just stop to get gas at this gas station instead of that other one, or if it's just, it's so crazy, all the little details, if you had to just dropped something on the ground in the parking lot and you picked it up those extra minute or two, then got in your car, and then you would have missed that whatever by just a few seconds. Like, it's just crazy how little things could change. And she's singing, if one little thing was different, you could be dead, but you're alive. It's very interesting. I love that sort of thing. Boggles my brain, but I like to think about it anyways. A little bit, not too much.
And
was really good. Now I'm dying to know what that song is about. Billie Eilish's The 30th features a narrative in which none of the main points are directly stated. But Eilish has given a terse background of the real incident upon which it is based. Also, the lyrics themselves are very understandable, though putting it all together requires some connecting of the dots on the part of the listener. And perhaps the simplest way of replaying all that's going down is by listing the main points in a linear fashion, even though they aren't presented as such in the lyrics. The story starts with Billy and a loved one being on the same road, perhaps also headed to the same location, but not traveling together, with said loved one being ahead of her. To note, Eilish identifies this road as the Five, which may be a reference to Interstate 5, a major route that passes through her home state of California. So while traveling on the 5 that day, she realizes that the road is unusually congested for the early time of day upon which she is on it. Getting some ways down, she sees that the cause of the jam is an accident, which, of course, on a major road isn't anything uncommon, so it wasn't until late that night that Eilish pieced together that it was actually that self same loved one who had been in that accident, i.e., being the person whom the ambulances are pulling over to attend to. Well, I know all of this. I just want to know if it's like real. So it happened on the 30th of November, presumably of 2021. Billy never revealed who the addressee actually is. But it is such that obviously the 30 November will go on in history as one of the most traumatic days of her calendar. That was really good. Definitely going on my playlist. I don't know if that was a brand new song exactly, or if it was a song that they kind of. I had never seen it before, but I'm not as familiar with her newest stuff, her newest album, or whatever. I'm more familiar with the older stuff, like Bury a Friend, Bellyache, but maybe this is a new, like, live performance acoustic type version. So please like, subscribe, leave nice comments down below. Have a nice day. Bye.